There's always some issue here. All right, I think I got it here. I got an error message that it couldn't connect to Facebook. So let me let me just check really quickly to see if I'm on there. It said I was. Okay, great. I am. I'm telling you, I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is with me and technology. You know, my dad couldn't wear a watch because it would just stop. It wasn't the battery, even the windy ones, nothing worked for him. He just exuded some kind of electrical force, electromagnetic energy that prevented him from wearing watches. So he had a nice little collection in a box, of course. And we just learned not to give him a watch. Anyway, good morning. I'm Romilia. Welcome to day 3 of BOGO. I hope that you guys snagged that on guard yesterday. As you can see, it has now been erased from my list here. And I also have a hole here because breathe was also on my list. I mean, those are just two oils that we cannot do without. And I will always, always, always buy that BOGO. It just, even if I get the box, it doesn't matter. It's such a great BOGO and we need it so desperately. So today's BOGO is really, really yummy. I actually have this combination going in my diffuser right now, and it just smells, it smells like fall. And very warming, comforting. There's a spice to it and it just kind of invigorates me. So even more reason to you know, celebrate today. For those of you who are new to our space, I'm Romilia. Good morning. Welcome. And I thought that was me ringing here, and it is not. I shouldn't be answering it anyway. I'm busy. Anyway, one of my absolute favorite oils that I use every single day. Actually, we use them both every single day. Cassia, it's already in my coffee. I really just add a drop in here, just put it on the base of the cup and fill it up with my coffee. And I don't need sugar. I don't need any cornstarch, high fructose corn syrup in here. Not cornstarch, high fructose corn syrup in here. I don't need anything. It's just a couple of drops of cassia in my coffee, and it's so wonderful. Definitely something that I do every single day to support our immune system. So this particular bottle here just lives next to our coffee pot. And as you can see, our coffee pot cassia, as I call it, is almost empty. So the one that's come in will be replacing this one. But I do have other cassia that I use, like in my scrubs, my DIYs. We definitely use it for baking. If you have a recipe that calls for cinnamon, a couple of drops of cassia are going to do it. Anyway, I do have a presentation for you guys, of course. So let me pull that up for you. And I'm excited. I love this BOGO. I really do. I love them all. I think it's just wonderful that doTERRA intentionally provides us with all of the good things that we're going to need to, you know, carry us through the cold, dark winter months. And if you haven't been outside today, folks, oh my gosh, the thermostat inside my van was reading 28. So that's just in there. I really do hope when it warms up a little bit. I have no idea what the temperature is out there. I have to be out and about today, and I just don't like being cold. That's the honest truth here. So today's BOGO is by Cassia, by this beautiful bottle of Cassia, and get this awesome bottle of orange free. So these two may seem like they're lovely. They're very simple oils, but there's nothing simple about them. They are intentional for this box because it's just going to continue supporting you throughout the winter. Cassia is a close relative to cinnamon, and it's been used for thousands of years. And it's one of the very few essential oils that you will hear mentioned in the Old Testament. Historically, it's been shown to maintain physical health, supporting emotional well-being. There's a lot of research that shows that it supports a healthy metabolic function whenever you take this internally. Our cassia is sourced from China and Vietnam, and it is the essential oil steam distilled from the inner bark and twigs of that Chinese cinnamon tree. So it is a very close relative to cinnamon. However, cinnamon is one of those essential oils that is, it's labor intensive. And so there's a lot of resources that go into cinnamon. So a pure essential oil of cinnamon is, it can cost you, right? And I think ours comes in just a 5 ml bottle because it really is one of those oils that is labor intensive to steam distill. So a beautiful substitution for any DIY recipe, any food recipe, any drink recipe that you have that calls for cinnamon, throw in a couple of drops of cassia. It's going to provide you the same chemical support, you know, the same chemical constituents as it would cinnamon, but it provides a buttery cinnamon taste. That's the only way that I can describe it to you guys. It does promote healthy immune function because of its high concentration of cinamaldehyde. So this is the chemical constituent that you're gonna find in cinnamon bark. But it also is the major component of this cassia. It's about 82 to 90% of this bottle, this essential oil bottle, is cinnamaldehyde. So there's a lot of research that supports this particular chemical constituent as a major antioxidant. And there's some specific studies that show how it was a major player in, how can I say this? In supporting your kidneys and your colon. So just go into Google and put cinnamaldehyde in there, colon study, and it's going to be the very first one, if not the second one, that's going to pop up. And it's just amazing how these essential oils, and we're talking just a drop, can provide so many powerful benefits. It really is best to take this one internally so that you can get those antioxidant and immune support properties. There's also a small concentration in there of cinnamyl acetate. And what this does, it provides that fragrance of cassia, that sweet, spicy, buttery fragrance and flavor of cassia. And this is, whenever you see any products on the market that says it has cinnamon in there as either a flavor or a fragrance, this is pretty much what you're seeing in there, is the cinnamyl acetate. And more than likely, it's coming from a source of cassia rather than cinnamon. Because a lot of the cinnamon that's on the market is synthetic because it is labor intensive. And in order to keep it cost effective, you know, there's a lot of adulteration that happens. So make sure you know where your oils are coming from, make sure they're pure. I love doTERRA because it's consistent. I know that with each bottle of cassia that I purchase, 90% of it is going to be cinnamaldehyde. And it's going to be pure, and it's not going to be something that's been designed to look and smell and taste like cassia. So these two properties right here are really wonderful. Cinnamyl acetate also provides digestive support. So it's been known to really restore balance to the stomach lining. And it's a great protectant for the intestinal, for the GI tract itself. And it's a natural insect repellent. So if you really love the smell of cinnamon in your DIY products and any of your personal care products, add a couple of drops of this to your Terra Shield or your DIY insect repellent spray. It'll add that spiciness to it, but it'll also continue to repel those nasty bugs. So some other ways that you can use it, I've already mentioned putting it in your baking, anywhere on your recipes that calls for cinnamon, you can add 3 or 4 drops to this, to it. So the thing is with, because it has a buttery undertone to it, it's not as overwhelming in flavor as say our cinnamon. Our cinnamon, you have to use sparingly. You have to use the toothpick method. This one, you can just add the drops in there because it's not going to overpower your flavor. So try adding also to your apple juice. It makes it a nice little spicy, warm cider. You can add it to your hot cocoa, your tea. Definitely add it to your coffee so that you can get a daily dose of immune support. You can also add it to your DIY cleaning spray. do you have a bathroom, a mold spray that has clove and tea tree? Adding cassia to that has really, you know, just heightened the antifungal, antimicrobial properties of my spray. And for those of you who are looking for a way to support your blood sugar or to support your cravings, put a couple of drops of cassia in a veggie capsule and take that daily, or even like within your water. If you're out and about and you're trying to limit the amount of snacking and things that you're putting into your mouth throughout the day, just add a couple of drops of cassia to your water. It's going to really help support you in that way. It wholesales for $21 or retails for $28. And when you add it to your LRP, you don't have to go in and find wild orange separately. It will automatically add the free wild orange to your order. Now, wild orange is the free oil for today. This is one of my very first oils that I really fell in love with. Wild orange and peppermint in a diffuser just creates an immediate spa effect wherever it is that you are. And it's very uplifting. It's also the blend that I share a lot with people at events because it just provides that immediate feeling of uplift and energizing, you know, gives you more energy. It's what I call our energy blend. But this too is very supportive of the digestive system. Wild orange has a big concentration of limonene in there. We've talked about this before and how it's a purifying and cleansing chemical constituent. So taking it internally is just gonna help to really support that whole, you know, fluctuation of stomach acids and keep your gut healthy. It definitely is going to help you feel happy. It's a happy oil. I mean, who can't help but to smile when they smell wild orange? It's just so lovely. And it does help with reducing those anxious moments. If you're feeling a little bit, out of whack or a lot of tension, this is really going to help you calm your mind, settle those emotions. This is such a wonderful oil for that. And there's a lot of research that supports it for that reason, for that benefit. But this is also an oil that you're going to find in our adapted blend. So if you guys are familiar with that one, that was clinically designed for stress and anxiety. And to have wild orange as a major component of that oil speaks a lot to this oil. So yes, it smells lovely, it tastes delicious, but it can be one of your biggest emotional support oils. I have friends that put this in their diffuser at night. I don't respond to wild orange that way. It doesn't provide that calming sensation that I'm looking for. For me, it's very invigorating, but for a lot of people, this can also be very calming to the nervous system. It can help to shut down the brain. This is just reflects on the beauty of our oils and how you can individualize your healthcare plan with these. And it is definitely cleansing and purifying. This I use in our cleaners, like bathroom cleaners, our degreasers for the kitchen, for our dishes. So it has a lot of, you know, strength in degreasing, degumming, degooking, all kinds of nasty things. So I mentioned that this has limonene. It's very uplifting, but it's also very purifying. So if you want to support your own detoxification systems in your body, add a couple of drops of wild orange to your water. If you have trouble drinking water, add a couple of drops of wild orange to that. It just tastes so delicious. The other component that's in here, a small amount of it, is myrcene. So this is very specific to tree oils, not so much as fruits, citrus fruits. But you'll find that a lot of the citrus trees, you know, tend to produce some of this chemical constituents in the rinds of their fruits. It's a powerful antioxidant, and it's going to help with a healthy inflammatory response. So this is a pretty lovely powerhouse, especially if you're looking for an oil that is purifying, that's cleansing. Not only is it going to, you know, support your own detoxification processes in your body, but it's going to help clean your air too. maybe putting a couple of drops in your ventilation system, you know, in your air filter. That's going to help to, you know, purify your air. You can use it in any of your DIY all-purpose sprays, or if you have something that, like, say you have a dish soap that you really, really do love, add a couple of drops of wild orange to that. It's not only going to give you that nice, you know, mood enhancing aroma as you're doing something that you don't like to do, but it's also going to help just, you know, clean your dishes better. Use it in your dishwashers during your rinse cycle, or if you do a cleaning, you know, just adding a couple of drops of that and running your dishwasher is going to help with that funky smell that sometimes happens. You can add, like I said, a drop to your water. And then one of the, you know, if you're out and about and you just really need a boost, a couple of drops of wild orange, peppermint, and frankincense into your palms, rubbing them together and inhaling is just such a wonderful, amazing, uplifting aroma. So wild orange is great in tea. It's great in chocolate. I love this chocolate cake with an orange ganache that I've been making for myself for my birthday for 3 years now, because it's just so delicious. It's decadent, but it's not that, you know, it's decadent, but it's not that unhealthy. Only if you eat the whole cake, but it's, which I can do that because this cake is just so delicious. And I will definitely draw your attention to the recipe in our group so that you can do that. If you have an event coming up, any of your holiday parties that you have coming up, or, you know, gosh, potlucks, whatever you may have going on, that is such a nice treat for everybody. And it's easy to make. It was a wild orange that I had on here. Okay, so we still know, my friends, that the BOGO box is available. We haven't received any notifications that the sales for this have been turned off. So if you missed that fabulous immune duo, powerhouse duo yesterday, the On Guard and the Free Breathe, you can get it in the box. You can get the Cassia and the Wild Orange in the box, as well as everything else that's coming. So it's a really beautiful bundle to support us during the winter. You'll see that you have Roman chamomile, black spruce, and copaiba coming at you, and then the deep blue. Oh, the doTERRA gods heard me. It's my absolute favorite BOGO next to the On Guard and Breathe, because I use these every single day. So you'll get free shipping with the box, and you'll get a free enrollment too. And you save over $100 by purchasing the box. So if you haven't got one, you've been thinking about it, grab it while you can. We're moving into like the third day that it's been available, and I wouldn't be surprised, you know, if it gets shut down, because I think as once people discover what's in this box, you know, it's a free for all now. Nothing crazy like the Walmart people going in and beating each other up to get the box, but you know, it has that same appeal to me. You can get five for you with each account. And if you're new to doTERRA, you can opt in to get the BOGO box. You're going to get a free enrollment. You're going to get your free shipping, and you're going to get that free Northern Escape. That's the only way that you can grab that oil. It comes with the box. It doesn't come with any of the daily BOGOs. You can choose a starter kit and add the daily BOGO if you're not leaning into the box. You'll get a free enrollment with any one of our starter kits. And if your order hits a certain amount, you can qualify for free shipping as well. Or you can just opt in to get a membership and add today's BOGO. It's whatever you guys are leaning into, what fits your budget, what fits your intention, what fits your mood, really. Just know that there's so many ways that you can support yourself and your family and friends with this box. So your wild orange, if you opt in for the box, we're happy to replace your free wild orange with a lime, lemon, or a lemongrass. Or if you still want a second bottle of orange, which you can go ahead and do that too. So just know that we have you covered. We thought about this, and those three right there are going to fit perfectly into the theme of this box, because lime and lemon both are great antioxidants. They're great purifiers. They're great cleansers. And lemongrass is going to work beautifully with that deep blue and with the copaiba and with the black spruce. So we thought about this, and these are the ones that really resonated with us that would just really add benefit to your box. So that's it. Let me make sure I covered everything for you. Oh, I didn't tell you that the wild orange was sourced from Greece and Brazil. And it's cold pressed from the peel of the sweet orange. So what I want to remind you guys is that when I say that, you know, they're sourced from these areas, there's a lot of collaboration, coordination that goes into working with those small scale farmers in those areas, for those growers, those distillers, those harvesters. And we really do partner with people that provide the biggest impact for the effort. So, you know, we're helping young people get started with their own business. We're helping people come out of poverty. We're helping women to become empowered. And it's all possible with these, our sourcing model. You know, and it also ensures that the oil that's coming in your wild orange is pure, unadulterated, because we can, you know, we can see what's happening at the source, and we can educate our farmers, we can educate our distillers. So it's really a well thought out model, and I absolutely love doTERRA for that reason. It's why I'm here. I love that they're focused on service, not only to, you know, us as, you know, customers, people who use their oils, people who are build a business as one of their partners, but also the other folks on the other side of the bottle. And so much transparency. I absolutely love that. So on the bottom, and it's probably been wiped out of each bottle, there's a code that's written, and you can go to Source to You, and you can get all of the information for this bottle of Cassia. So I encourage you to do that. If you need more information of why you should choose doTERRA, I have many, but make sure that you grab this BOGO today by Cassia, get orange free. This is going to get turned off at midnight. So if it's something that, you know, you want Cassia in your life every day in your coffee, this is the way to do it. If you want to continue exploring all the benefits that essential oils can provide for you, your home, your family, definitely consider that BOGO box, because it's a whole body support for you during the winter months. All right, so I think that's it for me. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to me. I'm almost finished with our BOGO ebook. There's just so much that I want to put in there, and I have to tell myself I can't do it all. I can't create a 500-page document, but I can certainly give you enough recipes and ideas and information on the oils that are in this box, all right? So keep your eye out for that. Hopefully it'll be finished by the end of the day. I'm not going to hold myself to that. I have a busy day, and I'm so excited because I get to go out and play. And yeah, that's it. So if you have any questions, you can post them below the video, you can text me, you can email me, whatever your comfort zone and whatever's convenient for you, all right? So you guys have a wonderful Thursday. Yeah, can you believe it? It's Thursday. Oh my goodness, this week. When you're having fun, it sure does go by quickly, right? So you guys have a wonderful Thursday. Get out and move something. Do something that your body's gonna love you for tomorrow, all right? Peace.